No chance.
To you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Birth of a new rivalry, you sense, and they'll both be eager to take the bragging rights here on opening day. Can't wait for this. Hopefully, it lives up to the billing.
In with a chance. Van de Beek. Here's Martial. Oh, big chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts alongside. Can they forge ahead? And not cleared away properly. Read it well. Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Tolisso. Bayern have given it away. It might be on for them. Here's Zane. Lewandowski. And back with Zane. Bruno Fernandes has it. It's going to be United's free kick. Well, he can consider himself admonished, even in the absence of a yellow card. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And Alaba could be in trouble. Tolisso. Coman. Have they given him too much space? Well, nothing productive, really. Van de Beek. Donny Van de Beek. Now with Rashford. Space on the flank. Gnabry. And a really good diving stop. Played into the centre of the box. And they could face difficulties here. And offside it is. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba has it. Decent position this for United to find themselves. Oh, what an opportunity! It has to be! And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And the danger is averted. And the cross is very much on. Van de Beek. Here's Martial. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Given away by Bayern Munich. Now potential danger. Martial. He's got to score. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Tolisso.
Goretzka has it now.
Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Not a good pass. Leon Goretzka. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Serge Gnabry. This attack looks highly promising. Lewandowski. But it can't get all the way through. Great pressure to win the ball back. Lewandowski. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. And a goal to level it up for Bayern.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him. And he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Just cutting off the supply. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Can he give them the lead? Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Just the clearance that was needed. Bruno Fernandes. Could be. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. After falling behind, the onus is on Bayern to come up with a response.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
It's been a decent half for United. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention has to improve a little bit in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
And giving it away.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Lewandowski. Gives it a go. Able to get his body in the way. Bayern need to create something. They have a corner. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Illuminating in the first half of this game, Robert Lewandowski. So So back in business here, and the challenge has been thrown down to Bayern Munich. Can they turn this match on its head?
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession.
In with a chance. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. Good challenge by Eric Bailly. Couldn't keep it. Lewandowski. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he'd probably be surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
And Bayern will change personnel now. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Might be dangerous. Will he finish? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Goal for FC Bayern Munich.
Well, the ball is moving again, and Bayern Munich find themselves within touching distance. Well, he likes to run at them. Given away by Pogba. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Firing it towards goal. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Martial distributing shrewdly. Will it be? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. That is how to apply the pressure. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And offside. Well, close one. Anthony Martial. And back with Martial. Sané. Still going here, Sané. Marcus Rashford. And space to exploit, maybe. Oh, in with a chance! Rashford! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Oh, a nice-looking pass. Great opportunity. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. We're now inside a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Can he put it away? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Coming into the pitch, number five, Benjamin Pogba.
It's going to be United's free kick. Rashford unable to hold it. Manchester United throw in here. Van der Beek. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. How about the cross? Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Bruno Fernandes. Martial! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Müller distributing magnificently. Fruitful-looking attack. Now with Lewandowski, and return to Müller. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Given away by Manchester United. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, creatively, United have been great tonight.
Oh, surely! And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
Sané. It might appeal to Müller. Well, it all counts for naught. And intercepts again. And can they exploit the space out wide? A real opening now. Will he? And United have the corner. And now the delivery. And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Threaded through by Müller. He's given it away. And good pressure high up the pitch. Lewandowski. Beautifully disguised ball. Nicely cut out. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. Lee, what did you think of their performance all told?
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
Now, potential.